Hi, I'm Cayden. I'm 11 this year.
Actually, he has a short attention span because usually he likes to play. Previously, he kept telling me, it's very difficult, it's very difficult. P5 math is very difficult. After his grade improved, I gave practicle.sg a try. And I find that the software is quite good. It caters to his ability. So the question get more difficult if he's able to do it.
The question helped me convince myself that I'm really weak at this type of questions or strong at some type of question.
I have used different software before, but I think Practicle is different because it caters to his ability, so he can work on his strengths and weaknesses. And I also think that the practicle.sg question is quite relevant.
Every day I spend less than half an hour practicing.
I see his grade improve.
So I achieve until I got first in practical.
I think he's more confident now. Previously, he scored 68 for the mid-year exam. And this round, the year-end exam, he scored 97.
I have been practicing hard.
Every day he went to check the ranking, he's always at the first.
I think the ranking system is quite cool because I'm always the first out of the 100 people who are in the ranking and no one has overtaken me.
I also can keep track on his performance with the analysis. Yeah.
I do so much practicle.sg. In school, when I do questions correct, I gain virtual points in my mind. Yes, I think I really deserve it because I work hard every day. I got this prize and my grades improved.
With using practicle.sg, it's more convenient for me because I don't need to bring him to tuition center.
Practicle is just online. I have all the time to myself and it's customized just for me. I think that helps me to study better.